Okay, the RS-10 is powered by the RS-3 lamp monitor and control. It is a constant current supply and regulates to better than 0.01% on the line voltage. It produces DC and it supplies the current to the RS-10 here. Let me turn that RS-10 on. You'll see the light starting to increase, and it's going to get too bright for the camera to see. But we'll be able to see the interesting pattern on the Apple display of the pattern from the active matrix LCD that's built in. We've got some diffraction, really nice diffraction pattern there. I'm going to turn the room lights off in the lab here, and then take a look at the reflectance. This is very close to the right here is actually on the axis of the telescope. I've got the measurement spot hitting the back of the flip camera screen here. Let me see if I can zoom in a little bit with this. Okay, here we go. So there's a zoomed in image of the reflectance pattern off the display that we're going to be measuring. Now, once again, we're measuring right in the center of that bright spot with this telescope. So right there's the axis. Let me turn this off.